Happy to very briefly introduce the last part of the day, which will be performed by Nanne Boren and a group of participants of a seminar that she taught in Kassel. Nanne Boren is an associate researcher and lecturer for documenta and exhibition studies at the Art Academy in Kassel. She's currently part of the team responsible for building the new Documenta Institute. And she was a member of the international research training group InterArt at FU Berlin. Her research focuses on exhibition studies, on politics and economies of and epistemologies of curating, the shifting roles of race, class and gender in artistic and curatorial practice, and the transcultural conditions of cultural production in a global context. We're very happy that she's here tonight with, as I already mentioned, a group of companions, comrades. And Nanne, if I just mention that maybe as well, is also herself like a long-term comrade of cultural curatorial for I don't know how many years.
More than 10.
Okay, so like pre-Kardecan period even. And the title of the performance that we will see in a minute is In Freiheit dressiert, Being Natural is Simply a Pose, and it will be performed together with Johanna Bomack, Thea Drexler, Anna Fischer-Lizar, Miriam Abte-Michael, Mona Hirt, Pia Janssen, Anina Pierre-Preuß, Friedrich Gesur, and others, as the information sheet says. So enjoy.